Although Justin Bieber, 24, and Selena Gomez, 25, are broken up or on some sort of break at the moment, Jelena fans were in a tizzy on March 19 after seeing her in the arms of another man. Selena is currently in Sydney, Australia on vacation with friends, where she was spotted on a boat with a mystery man. We now know his name is Johnny Reyes. In the now-viral photos, Selena and Reyes, bikini-clad soaking up the sun, are smiling as their picture goofing off on a boat, with some shots showing Reyes hugging Gomez close. So, who is Johnny Reyes? Are they more than friends? Here's 5 fast facts about him that will show you just how small the world truly is. 1. Johnny Reyes works for Gomez and Bieber's church, Hillsong. He is a brand manager for one of the church's bands called Young. If you visit Hillsong's website, you can learn more about Reyes and his background. 2. There's a reason he was in Australia with Gomez. Reyes is actually based in Sydney, Australia, according to the website. He grew up as part of the Sydney City campus of Hillsong Church. The website reads, after finishing high school, Johnny studied at the Sydney Conservatorium of Music, before taking a position as a project manager in a Sydney-based design agency. Johnny volunteered in Hillsong Church's film. When he's not on boats with Gomez, here's his day-to-day. His days are now split between project management, producing video, marketing, social media, along with tours, with a few moments spent hosting the Y. 4. He's obsessed with donuts, although he maintains his six-pack quite well. The Hillsong website even states that he loves donuts, but his Instagram story shows you just how passionate he is about this savory food. 5. While he currently has shorter locks, Reyes can rock long hair like a pro. Check out this throwback photo from 2012 where his luscious locks are down and wavy. Oh, and look,